one, cash and prizes totaling $4,650. Today, one of our contestants can win a pair of motor scooters, an elegant old car, a jet ski, or a trip to the Cayman Islands. And continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including this Mustang convertible and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Tales of Adventure. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim.
Thank you. Delighted to have you with us. And we're delighted to have you with us for Sale of the Century. Home viewer sweepstakes continue, so get a pencil and paper ready. You've got a great prize a little bit later on. Right now, we'd like to welcome back our champion. He won the championship on the last show. This is Doug Trazzare. Hello, Doug.
Hello, Jim.
And I must say, you had a heck of a day with, what, $1,400 in cash, and you top it off with a trip to the Cayman Islands. That should be nice.
Yes, thanks very much.
Are you ready to go again?
I'm ready.
All right, good luck. Here to introduce the challengers is Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer.
Hi.
Now, it's getting near the end of the week. Can I ask you about how the diet is going now?
It's going, excellent.
All right, she's hot.
Wardrobe had to come in and take some more stuff.
How much have you lost since in the last week?
I'm not going to tell you.
Oh. Okay, but it's looking good. Are you done, or are you going to...
No, I'm going to continue.
More?
Oh, yes.
Okay.
You bet.
All right, we'll keep track. Who did you bring us, Skinny?
She is proficient in the four S's from Santa Monica, California. Big hand to Gene Wigman.
Hello there, Gene.
And he's a part-time deputy from Los Angeles, California. Let's hear it for Mackenzie Allen.
Hi there, Mackenzie.
Hi.
It's a little early for us.
Okay, I'll check in another couple of weeks with her. Thank you, Summer. Mackenzie, part-time deputy.
That's right. I'm with the Reserve Forces of the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department, and I must say that doing that kind of community service has been the most gratifying thing I've ever done.
That's nice, and it is community service. That's
very
lovely.
Much so, yeah, and I love it.
Good to have you here with us.
Thank you.
Gene, proficient in the four S's?
Hi, Jim. Actually, that refers to my love for certain sports, skiing and swimming, snorkeling and sailing.
Skiing, snorkeling,
a lot of
I would have thought of five myself, but Gene, nice to have you here. I hope you enjoy those sports. Are you ready to go?
Yes.
All right, let's get started. $20 will start you all off. We'll get into it with this. What kind of board is used by a sidewalk surfer? Gene.
Surfboard.
Would you believe that would come up right first when I check here? Actually, oh, she was wrong, though. Oh, you said surfboard at first. Oh, and we have to take, of course, your first answer, skateboard. You realize, I'm sorry, Gene. I think because we were talking about surfboard. My apologies, but we don't know how they're going to come up. Cost you five, down to 15. He didn't bathe for 2 months. The star is a bum. Mackenzie?
Nick Nolte.
In Down and Out in Beverly Hills. Nice anticipation. You're right. Five on the plus side. Shakespeare tells us this above all to thine own self. Mackenzie?
Be true.
Be true is exactly right. As Mackenzie beat Gene to the buzzer. String, snap, and wax are three varieties of what? Gene?
Beans.
That's the vegetable we're looking for. Gene beats Mackenzie. Goes back to 20. But there's a signal for an instant bargain. It is, of course, the player in the lead who can buy bargain merchandise. And, Mackenzie, that's you. Your first opportunity to buy. You have a $10 lead, and we have a very interesting art object. Take a look at this.
Mackenzie, in this world of ordinary things, something unusual. This intriguing sculpture may make a great conversation piece. It's a realistic creation entitled Yesterday's News, furnished by Geary's Beverly Hills. And it's normally priced at $525. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $5.
Oh, ooh, I love it. I really love... Oh, I've seen these. Yes, the artist who does them... They're very fascinating.
It's really handsome.
It is a love, and the closer you get to it, there are all these little pieces, little glasses, and of course, bottles out there in the alley there. Mackenzie, would you like it, $525 artwork?
That's handsome, but these guys are good. They're sharp.
Well, and I've got to make it worth your while. I will give you that $525 sculpture. You'd still have a $5 lead, and I will give you, in order to tempt you a little more, $310. Whoa. Well done. Got an $825 bargain. Isn't it interesting, Gene and Doug, how he feared you less with another $300 after five off your score? Do enjoy that. That is very interesting.
Thank you.
Sibling sleuths named Rick and AJ solve cases weekly on this TV detective series. Mackenzie.
Simon and Simon.
Simon and Simon it is. You got that $530. Yes, indeed. Incidentally, I know we'd be getting ready. They've just announced a new fall series, and there'll be a new one on about two monkeys called Simeon and Simeon coming on in September. You're going to love it. In the Arabian Nights, this character acquires great wealth by sailing on seven fantastic voyages. Doug.
Sinbad.
Sinbad is right. Champion is heard from. Goes to 25. Fame game now. Playing for control of the board, with a lot of information about a fictional character. I have been the star of a comic strip since 1978. I now appear in more than 1,700 newspapers. I've made three TV specials and I've starred in 16 books. I first saw the light of day, Mackenzie.
Charlie Brown?
No, no. Half of the rest of the question. We'll clear it. Continue for Gene and Doug. A break for you. I first saw the light of day in an Italian restaurant, which may account for my stupendous appetite. I originally weighed 5 pounds, 6 ounces. Thanks to lasagna, I've added another 17 pounds. I was created by Jim Davis. My playmates are Odie... Gene!
Garfield.
Garfield. That's the fat cat we're looking for. Yeah. Gene gets control. $10 money card goes where, son?
Behind the four.
Well, if you can hit that, you'd be in a tie for the lead, Gene. Good luck.
Come on, $10. Come on, $10. Now.
No, lands on number one. I hope it's something nice for Gene.
It's a meat smoker. Mr. Meat Smoker cooks 6 ways. Smoke, roast, steam, barbecue, shish kebab, and fry. Electric stainless steel model furnished here. And it's unusual outdoor cooking furnished by Mr. Meat Smoker.
We'll be right back.
Hey, John Edwards, you're treating that puppy like a dog. Robin Lynn, don't treat your puppy like a dog. Kit Miller, are you treating your puppy like a dog?
Oh, no. Dog food is for dogs. My puppy gets puppy food. Puppy Chow brand puppy food. I know puppies need more nutrition, and Purina Puppy Chow has it.
Good for you, Kit Miller.
No, good for him.
Don't treat your puppy like a dog, dog, dog. Give him Puppy Chow.
In both original and beef flavors.
Only one non-prescription diarrhea medication is used most by hospitals. It relieves uncomfortable diarrhea within 24 hours. It's Kaopectate, the diarrhea specialist used most by hospitals.
Darn bugs, I'm all red and itchy.
Apply new Cordate here. Redness starts to disappear.
Detergents make my hands red and itchy.
Apply new Cordate here. Redness starts to disappear. New Cordate with aloe takes the redness out of rashes.
A couple of shows ago, somebody got baby furniture who was single. Gene just got a meat smoker. Gene, what'd you tell me during the commercial?
I'm a vegetarian.
He's a vegetarian. Okay. Back to Mackenzie at 30, Doug at 25, Gene at 20. What prominent name is given to an oyster dish with spinach and served, Mackenzie?
Oysters Rockefeller.
On rock salt, it is indeed Oysters Rockefeller, Mackenzie at 35. According to a popular song, gray skies are going to clear up, so put on the...
A happy face.
You got it, the champion goes to 30. Yes. In 1910, we chose the third Sunday in June to honor whom? Gene.
Father.
Fathers, that's right. 1910 it goes back to. Gene at 25. But again, an instant bargain. Mackenzie, you have the lead. You have a $5 lead over the champion, $10 lead over Gene, and the opportunity to add this to your stash.
Mackenzie, how about a visit to the zoo on this fabulous trip to San Diego? It's a week vacation at the Hotel San Diego, restored to its turn-of-the-century elegance. Fine dining, entertainment, lovely gift shop, and courtesy limo service, two local attractions, furnished by the Hotel San Diego. That's normally priced at $1,298, but today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $10.
Give him a peanut and he'll follow you anywhere. A great trip, $1,298 trip to San Diego. Mackenzie, it's a $10 trip. I'll tell you, I'd love to see you in a Doug and a tie. I'm going to knock it down to $5 right away. For $5, you can have a $1,298 trip. Going once, going twice, no sale.
These guys are too good.
Probably lives in Orange County, doesn't want to go, too close. Okay, back to the match. Every girl dreams that someday her prince will come. For Sarah Ferguson, that dream came true. Gene.
Prince Andrew.
Prince Andrew is right. Gene ties Doug for second place. Now it's $5 separating the players. If you wanted to visit the legendary Count Dracula at his Transylvania castle, Mackenzie. to what country would you travel? Transylvania really exists.
I was going to say Transylvania.
No, that is an area in Romania. And you lose five, and we've got ourselves a three-way tie. Although he invented the electric pen and wax paper, he's better known for his invention of the phonograph.
Done. Edison.
Edison is right. The champion goes into the lead, just beating everyone at the buzzer. With what sport do you associate the name Yogi Berra? Done.
Baseball.
Baseball is right. Two in a row with the champion and a $10 lead. Yes. Talking about Yogi Berra, there are many funny stories about Yogi, but one of my favorites is the time that Yogi ordered a pizza. When the waiter asked whether he would like it cut into four or eight pieces, Yogi replied, "You better make it four. I'm not hungry enough to eat eight." We'll be right back.
Oh, what a meal, oh.
Hamburger helper lasagna.
For your family.
Authentic Italian taste.
Hearty, robust, though. But not too spicy, eh?
Hamburger helper lasagna turns your plain hamburger into a delicious Italian meal with authentic Italian taste. Curly Italian noodles, rich tomato sauce, and a better blend of spices.
Hamburger helper.
Lasagna.
Helper, hamburger helper.
Make a great meal, oh.
The irritating, sometimes painful world of itch. Insect bites, stings, allergic rashes. For relief, there's new Benadryl spray, an invisible spray with the most recommended topical antihistamine to stop the pain, block the itch, and help stop it from coming back. The kind of relief you can't get from hydrocortisone. New Benadryl spray and Benadryl cream. Maximum strength relief from the world of itch. From Park Davis.
Introducing Bon Bon's brand ice cream nuggets. So deliciously irresistible.
Hello, Your Highness. Not tonight.
So truly scrumptious and delicately bite-sized.
Mm-hmm. Marcello. Not tonight.
Bon Bon's brand. A tiny scoopful of creamy vanilla or chocolate ice cream inside. A chocolatey coating outside.
The inauguration? Another year.
Bon Bon's brand. Simply irresistible.
What do you hate about cleaning?
Lugging a bucket. Needing all these cleaners.
Rinsing. Then you're gonna love New Direct, the multi-purpose cleaner that makes housework less work. Just squeeze. Direct wipes out grease. Direct wipes out germs. Direct wipes out grime without rinsing.
Direct, you're everything I need.
New Lysol Direct multi-purpose cleaner. It makes housework less work.
Our executive producer, Bob Noah, just reminded me of his favorite Yogi Berra line. Yogi said about baseball, it's 90% mental and 50% attitude. It is dunk in the lead by $10 over the challengers. Back to the fame game. Another money card up on the board. We're looking for a famous place. I am the 31st state admitted to the Union. Archaeologists say that millions of years ago, I consisted of at least three islands that bonded themselves to the mainland. Doug.
California.
You took a chance with limited information, and you are right. It is the state of California. Well done. Another money card where, Sonny?
Behind the number seven.
Two of them to shoot for as we lock into your buzzer. Good luck, Doug.
All right. $15 money card now.
Oh, yes. He hits it. Doug gets a $15 money card, and it'll be added to his score. He vaults into a five-question lead over the challengers. Mackenzie and Gene got to get going. A Chicago Bear became a Papa Bear recently when a baby daughter was born to this 310-pound football star. Gene.
Refrigerator Perry.
That's right. He got a baby. 310 pounds. Yeah, got to be the refrigerator. Another five for Gene. On March 4th, 1969, this show business couple celebrated the birth of their daughter, Chastity. Doug.
Sonny and Cher Bono.
Exactly right. And another five for the champion. This former New York Times reporter changed the course of history when he and Frederick... Mackenzie.
Bob Woodward?
No. Very interesting. When he and Frederick Engels wrote the Communist Manifesto, would you believe Karl Marx was a New York Times reporter at one time? Mackenzie loses five. The space age began in 1957 when Russia launched its first artificial satellite. Gene.
Sputnik.
Sputnik is exactly the name. Well done. Gene goes to 40. Instant bargain. Instant cash. Doug, you've got the lead. I will tell you, you've got a $20 lead over Gene with the instant cash. As well, you know, two boxes of $100 bills. One today is worth $2,000. What's the amount of your lead to go for it? Do you want to risk $20 for a 1 in 3 chance at $2,000? Going once.
All
Blowing twice, and no sale. Doesn't want to go for it. If you did go for it, which one would you have picked? You would have tried number three. If you did go... Doug, if you had gone for it... It was there. Oh, I'm sorry about that. We're going to add another 1,000, 3,000 in instant cash on the next show, and a great prize with the Home Viewer Sweepstakes for you right after this.
Welcome to Hillshire Farm, where great taste is always at home.
So you want to speed up the way we make our Hillshire Farm smoked sausage?
Oh, yes, with high-speed equipment.
Hold on. Young man, you can't rush great taste. We hand-select lean cuts of pork and beef and smoke them slowly, gently, for the taste that other sauces just can't beat.
He's right. Try it yourself.
Delicious. I wouldn't change a thing.
Hillshire Farm, for our best taste every time.
This world takes a little growing into, and 10 million kids are growing up with Flintstones.
10 million strong and growing.
If your smoked ham smokes you out of the kitchen, remember, for just pennies a pad, nothing cuts scorched on messes better than a Super Grease Cutting SOS soap pad. SOS, it cleans your big jobs for small change.
Nesty introduces new ice teasers.
A tease of lemon, a tease of lime, a tease of orange, new ice teasers.
The only iced tea teasing with real fruit juice, pleasing with 6 calories.
A real
lemon,
tasty,
tingly,
orange,
good time.
Nesty ice teasers with NutraSweet.
Some flight. The food was cold. We're 2 hours late. Oh, now they lose my bag, and all I have to wear is a claim check. My head is splitting. I've got a headache this big, and it's screaming for Excedrin.
Excedrin, the headache medicine. Regular strength pain relievers give you only this much medicine, but Excedrin gives you this much more. Nothing proven stronger without a prescription.
I had a headache this big, but I took Excedrin, and it's gone.
Excedrin, from Bristol-Myers. Excedrin, the headache medicine.
Before we get back to the match, once again, the Home Viewer Sweepstakes, and if you are 13 years or older, you have an opportunity at this.
You'll make waves with this pair of sailboats. These 8-foot single sailboats are ideal for beginning sailors and easily transportable on the top of your car. From the Boat Works, fun for you and a friend.
Well, that would be lovely. And if you would like those sailboats, just print your name, address, zip code, and phone number on a standard postcard, and then print sailboats. Mail the card to Sail of the Century, Post Office Box 44801, Panorama City, California, 91412-1701. Enter as often as you like, but mail each card separately. Entries must be received by June 18, 1986, for drawing scheduled to be broadcast July 28 through August 1, 1986. Tune in tomorrow for the complete rules. I'm sure for the sailboats, we'll get many entries from Iowa and Nebraska. Back to the match now with Doug at 60, Gene at 40, and Mackenzie at 25. Just after the turn of the century, this great Spanish painter went through his blue period. Doug.
Picasso.
Picasso was exactly who it is in Doug at 65. The U.S. space program, which put a man on the moon, was named for the Greek god of the sun. Gene.
Apollo.
Apollo it is, and Gene to 45, keeping some pressure on the champion. He had 2 plays open on Broadway last season, Biloxi Blues. Doug?
Neil Simon.
And the revival of The Odd Couple, you are right, Doug, the 70. Third final crack of the Fame game. Big $25 money card goes up there. Gene, you're trailing Doug by exactly that amount, 25. Famous person. I am a Southerner born in 1929. My first name was legally changed from Michael to my present one in 1935. I became a minister, following in the footsteps of my father and grandfather. And in 1954, I became pastor of a church in Montgomery, Alabama. Mackenzie.
Jesse Jackson.
Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, we'll clear it. Continue for Gene and Doug. I became pastor of... Gene?
Martin Luther King.
You are exactly right, and you're going to get a shot at tying the champion. $25 money card, where is number?
105.
Hit that, you'll be in a tie with Doug. Gene, good luck as we lock into your buzzer.
Come on, money card. Come on, $25 money card. Now!
No, but she lands on number 10. $10 money card makes it a lot closer. We add that to Jean's score. She pulls it within $15 of the champion. And now we finish up the game with a speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? It is Doug at 70, Jean at 55. Mackenzie, of course, you're back in at 25. Good luck to all three of you as we start the speed round. Now, name the former Today Show host who now anchors the NBC Nightly News. Mackenzie.
Tom Brokaw.
Right. What animal is said to never forget? Mackenzie.
Elephant.
Right. What eastern city would you be in if you landed at Logan Airport? Mackenzie.
Boston.
Right. The clothing industry was revolutionized by what invention by Elias Howe? Mackenzie.
Cotton gin.
Wrong. What invisible presence is measured in decibels? Doug.
Sound.
Right. During the Vietnam War, Ho Chi Minh City was known by what other name? Time. How many pints are in a gallon? Jean.
Eight.
Right. Name the Swiss city that serves as the European headquarters for the UN. Mackenzie.
Geneva.
Right. What famous funny man is married to actress Anne Bancroft? Mackenzie.
Mel Brooks.
Right. Name the New York politician who wrote the bestseller entitled Mayor. Mackenzie.
Ed Koch.
Right. On what continent is the Sahara Desert located? Doug.
Africa.
Right. Name the Austrian composer whose works include the Magic Flute. Doug.
Mozart.
Right. According to the Bible, who came upon the burning bush? Mackenzie.
Moses.
Right. The government of what European country owns and operates Iberia? Time is up, and Doug has won it again. Matter of fact, he stretched it out a little bit with that speed round. Congratulations to the champion. Back to him in just a moment. First of all, during the Vietnam War, Ho Chi Minh City was known as Saigon. And the clothing industry was revolutionized. A friend helping with the clothing industry, Elias Howe, invented the sewing machine. Have to say goodbye to Mackenzie and Joan, but I'm delighted neither of you going home empty-handed. Mackenzie got that sculpture, and I think that's very lovely. I think you'll enjoy that. $355 in cash, so your total is $890 for the day. Thank you.
Had a great time, thanks.
And Jean, you got that meat smoker. I know you'll have someone who'll like that. With the cash, $365. Thank you as well.
Thank you.
The drug, Doug Trazzare, the champion, gets a second crack of the winner's board. Come on, Doug. Good speed round. You stretched it out a little bit there. Congratulations. Now then, let's see. We got great thing before. Doug, now you're going up to the board where, among the other things up there, we haven't had a good look at this beautiful oak bar that you could win. Jay Stewart, if you will.
Raise a toast to your decor at this handcrafted solid oak bar with brass foot rail, removable wine rack, chopping block, and two carved oak stools with tufted leather seats and brass nail trim. Furnished by Regal Manufacturing Company. And this prize is worth $2,738.
That's very nice. And that's, Summer, you've been eyeing that one all week, right? She likes that oak bar, so Doug, hit that oak bar and you and Summer can talk. You got a great trip to the Cayman Islands on the last show. That, of course, is now off the board, and we're down to 18 numbers, 9 great prizes. $10,000 in cash is up there. That convertible is up there. Well, let's find out what you're going to get. You're going to get something. Good luck, and start picking, Doug.
Thanks. Let's start with 19.
Number 19, starting up right away, a wind card. That means the next thing that you pick is an automatic match. Doug, good luck. What are you going to win?
How about right above it at 15?
Number 15, and he will win $3,000 in cash. Cash is always lovely. Way to go. Linda's coming in here with some cash for you. Congratulations. Got yourself $3,000. You have any idea what you might do with that?
Spend it. I promise. Invest a new car.
Oh,
down payment.
Well, I got to get you. I was going to say, you got to do so much with it. Maybe you could do my investment. So he could get us in trouble somewhere.
That,
with it.
No.
No, you have no idea at this point yet what you're doing. I didn't ask you what you do for a living, though.
I work for a franchise corporation, and I'm a territory analyst. So I deal in demographics, make sure we can put so many stores in a particular city.
Thank you. Maybe get your own franchise, right?
Maybe. Sure.
Congratulations again to Doug. He's got himself $3,000 in cash to go with that trip to the Caymans. We'll be back with our champion to wrap things up for the day right after this. There you go, Doug. That's good. Cash is good. Which one? You put there some of the numbers in.
Ten.
You know her, the business lady here.
I know I should get more fiber. Can you recommend something?
Let me tell you about this. Correct All Natural Grain Laxative.
Only Correct All contains fruit fiber.
along with the natural grain fiber doctors recommend most to help keep us regular day after day.
No other fiber laxative has fruit fiber. Not Metamucil, not Fiberol.
Correctol, natural grain with fruit fiber. That's for me.
Correctol makes it for us.
There's someone special I want to look good for. Me.
It's my turn to see what I can see. I hope you'll understand. This time's just for me.
Looking good makes me feel good, so I use Oil of Olay. It's so sheer and greaseless, it sinks right in for a softer, younger look.
Oil of Olay, beauty fluid or luxurious cream to help keep you looking younger, too.
Commercial, and Doug said, can I put this down? It's getting heavy. And Summer said, oh, I'll take it. Jesus, put it. You're used to picking up those heavy suitcases now. Doug, you've got a couple of great prizes off that board. You can, of course, stay here until you clear that entire board, plus this.
$50,000
That would be a total of over $100,000 in cash and prizes that could be yours. Well, yes, Summer, you're getting, it's like lifting weights with these
the
things, right?
The big one is what I'm used to.
Yes, right.
The huge suitcase.
The huge one. Would you mind if you won the huge one to go with the small one, too?
Not at all.
Okay, good. I just wanted to check with Doug, who will be back to defend the title with a great two-day total, $7,650. And we'll see you next time. One more home viewer sweepstakes. Next time, Mark Sandler is with you.
See you tomorrow.
Some members of our studio audience and some departing contestants will receive Lehigh Fashion Nail Tips, curved and styled like salon nails. Easy to do at home. Lehigh Fashion Nail Tips. Gift certificates for Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We do chicken right. New Lipton Fruit Tea, the refreshment of tea tingling with the taste of fruit. It's decaffeinated and sugar-free. Try lemon, cooler raspberry, and lemon lime. Five tickets for My Little Pony, the movie starring Danny DeVito, Madeline Kahn, Cloris Leachman, Rhea Perlman, and Tony Randall. It's fun for the entire family. Introducing Ragu Pasta Meals, fresh taste you don't get from canned pasta. Check your Sunday newspaper for a special coupon on pasta meals. A gallon of Dutch Boy, the one-coat interior paint. It never lets up. It always looks good. It works hard for your money. Dutch Boy.
Century stars Jim Perry. This is Jay Stewart speaking.
Tonight on The Cosby Show, with Danny Kaye as his dentist, will Dad escape with his teeth?
Hi, this is Justine Bateman, Mallory of Family Ties. Tonight, an encounter with a 12-year-old shoplifter changes my life and hers, hopefully for the better, on a special Family Ties.
And on Night Court, is Dad moonlighting as a high-priced escort? Then on All Is Forgiven, Matt's ex-wife has Paula running for cover. And Hill Street Blues heats up with action, drama, and life tonight.